Worthing in the 7th century was the, I suppose, the centre of religion in England. The monk, known as a venereal bede, or in old English, bede, set up a monastery in Ferring, which is just outside Worthing. But border controls were somewhat slack in those days, and a band of marauding Scandinavians, or like an ABBA, ransacked the monastery and left Worthing in ruins. And some people thought that was a bit of an improvement, to be honest. And they'd never rebuilt it by the looks of it. So anyway, Beda, realising he was in dire straits, hid in the closet and basically got flushed out and he got clean away and fled to Lindisfarne. And this is very appropriate being in a church, but this is where he wrote the ecclesiastical history of the English people, which he thought would be a bestseller. But he hadn't banked on the fact that not many English people could read in those days. So, talking of illiteracy, in the middle of this is a carol from Cornwall.
Do you like singing here in Bristol?
Yes.
Are you any good?
Yes.
With the judges of that, actually, if that's all right. Sandwiched between Paul's two beautiful tunes about Worthing, we'll sing a Christmas carol which comes from Cornwall, from the village of Saint Day. It's the Sands Day carol. I'm sure you recognise it, so please do join in if you have to.
Born